for determining flow velocity in sewer entrance. So Chezy's formula, according to Chezy, V is equal to C square root of RS, where C is the Chezy's coefficient, R is the hydraulic radius, and S is the hydraulic gradient. And this Chezy's coefficient, C, can be computed by Cutter's formula or Bagin's formula. According to Cutter's, C is equal to 23 plus 0.00155 by S plus 1 by N plus 1 plus 23.00155 by S into N by square root of R, wherein N is the rugosity coefficient. According to Bagin's formula, C can be computed by this formula, that is 157.6 divided by 1.81 plus K divided by square root of R, where K is the Bagin's constant. The velocity can also be computed by Manning's formula. V is equal to 1 by N R to the power 2 by 3 S to the power R, where R is the hydraulic radius, S is the slope, N is the Manning's roughness coefficient. And this velocity can also be computed by William Hagen's formula. According to this, V is equal to 0.85 CH R to the power 0.63 S to the power 0.54, where CH is the Hagen's coefficient.